Next subtopic is minor and cofactor. Okay, if A is a square matrix of order 3 by 3, the minor denoted by Mij. Okay, is the determinant of the 2 by 2 matrix obtained by deleting the I row and J column. So you will delete some of I row and J column to find the determinant. After that, you will find the value for the minor. Okay. And then the cofactor of Aij is denoted by Cij. Okay. The formula to calculate cofactor equal to negative 1. Okay, negative 1 raised I plus J multiplied by its minor. Okay, so this one is the formula to find the cofactor. For 3 by 3 matrix, the signs of the cofactors are alternate sign. Okay, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus for 3 by 3 matrix. So I will explain this part in next slide. Okay. Okay, let's try example 13. Okay. Find all minors and cofactors of the elements in the matrix A equal to 2, 3, 1, 4, 6, 5, 9, 8, 7. Okay, first step, we will find minor 1, 1. Okay, actually, 1, 1 here stand for row number 1, okay, row number 1 and column number 1. The minor of an element is the determinant of what remains after you deleting or excluding its row and column. So, for M11, you delete or exclude the row number 1, okay, and column number 1. So, the determinant for minor 11 is equivalent to 6, 5, 8, 7. Okay. Find the determinant of 2 by 2 matrix using a formula. So, 6 times 7. Okay. Minus 5 times 8. Okay. So, you will get 42 minus 40, you will get 2. So, the minor of this element is 2. Okay. So, what will its cofactor be then? C11, okay, equal to. So by using the formula of cofactor, okay, negative 1, okay, negative 1 raised to 1 plus 1, okay, times the minor. So the minor that you get previously is 2, okay, and then you just simplify. Okay, you will get 2. Okay, so the minor and cofactor of row number 1, column number 1, element, the first element is equivalent. Okay, next find minor 3, 2. Okay, so 3 here equivalent to row number 3 and 2 here equivalent to column number 2. So we will get rid of row number 3, okay, and column number 2. So determinant equal to 2, 1, 4, 5. Okay, 4, 5. Okay, find the determinant and you will get the minor of 3, 2. So 2 times 5 plus 1 times 4 equal to 6. Alright? Okay. Next, find the cofactor of 3, 2. So C3, 2. Okay, by using formula, negative 1, okay, raised to 3 plus 2 times its minor. So the minor equal to 6. So equal to negative 6. Okay, this one is opposite sign. The cofactor is opposite sign from the minor. I will explain about the sign later. Okay. Okay, next, find minor 2, 3. Minor 2, 3. Okay. Equal to. So, we will get rid row number 2 and column number 3. So, determinant of 2, 3, 9, 8. Okay. Equal to 2 times 8 minus 3 times 9. Okay, so the answer will be negative 11. Alright. Next, find the cofactor of 2, 3. So C, 2, 3 equal to, by using formula, negative 1 raised to 2 plus 3 times 8. Minor, negative 11, equal to positive 11. Okay, get back to your note. Okay, actually, we can get our cofactor without using the formula of cofactor. So, how? We can get our cofactor just by remembering this pattern. So, the pattern is equal to positive, negative, positive, alternate sign. Negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive. Alright. We will sign the minors in this pattern, then we get our cofactor. So, we just have to apply this sign to our minor values to get the values of cofactor straight away. Alright, so from our previous calculation, M11, you get 2. Okay, actually, M11 located at row number 1 and column number 1. So, positive sign here. Okay, 2 implies positive. So, C11 is also positive 2. Alright, next. M32 here. Okay, M32, you get 6. Okay, M32 located at row number 3 and column number 2. So, located at negative sign. Okay, M32 equal to positive 6. So, the opposite sign of 6 is negative. That's why you get C32 here, negative 6. Opposite sign from positive 6 because it is located at negative sign. Okay, M23 located at row number 2 and column number 3. So here. Okay, negative sign. Okay, M23 that you calculated previously, you get negative 11. So straight away, the cofactor for 2, 3 is opposite sign of negative 11 because located at negative sign. Okay, so no need to use the formula to find the cofactor. You just use the plus minus pattern and plus minus sign to indicate the cofactor. Okay, so I want you to find, okay, M 1 2 M 1 3 M 3 1 M 3 3 M 2 2 and so on. Also cofactor, okay? You find on your own, you calculate on your own.